Oh, okay. Dude in the car with us. Sorry. Hold on. So I can't even shoot, man. What's up? Oh, I think so. It probably was, that was Apex. It was Apex. $14K. They playing, right?
You need to go sit down and eat your food. You were just so hungry.
It's a lot of money. They supposed to give you like 50K. Probably. I hope not. I hope they give us more than it. Yeah, we all do. I was just at 1 million. I was at 1.5 million. Now I'm at, what, 60K now? Hey, y'all got more money than me. I might do another one. Hold on. Oh, y'all up in here. Who is it? Who is that? Dude just tried to kill me. Hey. Who was that? Let's do some more missions. I'm gonna send y'all an invite. Hold on. But Dave, you already up in here, bro. You already with me, Dave. It's just Keith ain't in here with us. It should have been, bro. It was literally like a 6. I sent you an invite, Keith. I already did my will.
Well, we're all grateful for the safe return of Mr. Chang. I don't know how this place would run without him. Anyway, it's good to see you doing your part to keep this ship from sinking. We'll speak soon, I'm sure.
Yeah. We can do that too. I can't do it no more. What's going on? Where is she? Alright. Where am I supposed to go to the mission again?
Hi, sir.
For real.
Alright, Agatha's ready for you now. Hi there, ma'am.
Man, this white woman fine though, for real. Why they make her like that? It's crazy. It's crazy. Alright, let me go downstairs. Let me go to the penthouse. You calling the cab? Is this still the car? You scared of still the car, man? It's still a car you drive over here. What the hell? You talking about calling the cab? Come where I'm going. This way. I'm about to go to the my penthouse real quick and lay down until I get a mission. Or oh, somebody could do a heist. Huh? I don't know. Is it eclipse hour? Oh no, I'm about to go to the penthouse. I'm right here. I'm still up in here. You left out. You can do that then if you get a lot of cash, heck yeah. Yeah, we can do that. Yeah, I've been did that.
Hello, I'm sorry. Something else has come up. Can you please come back to my office?
Here come another mission, bro. We do another casino mission. Y'all want to do that real quick. I already shot. No, you can kill him with an AK, bro. I killed him with an AK. I'm gonna send you an invite to him. You're not worried about that, dude. I don't know who he is anyway. Oh, this the mission right here. Housekeeping, bro. This man. We should get a lot for this one. I'm about to send y'all invites. The casino mission. Phase toxin. Let's do that cute, man. He was by your car, Dave. I had to kill him. Yeah, I had to kill dude. I'm probably seeing some more invites. See somebody else will join us. Alright. My party members. Somebody else on my friend list playing. She was, but she jumped off. What the heck? Thank for having this mother launch, man. I'll be back.
Some of the bad press we are getting, or heard the news.
Yes, it's a real problem, and we've got the best security in the city.
Which is why it's a setup.
Indeed, it's a setup, madam. My team and I are doing our best, but we have to be vigilant. You don't want any problematic negativity. George, eyes left. Watch that guy.
No, we don't. Not anymore.
All right, I'm back.
Acquaintances here look innocuous enough, and from what I understand, they can handle themselves. So how about we take a little tour and deal with any miscreants?
Miscreant. Interesting word.
Very.
What would you like me to call the assholes the Duggins pay to start fighting?
Why? They know to subscribe to my YouTube channel.
Stop them as soon as you can. And next time, how about not letting them in?
My friends, shall we perambulate around the campus?
Before you go, hey. Anyone for a little champagne?
You do.
Give me strength.
I can't do both. I must just stay on YouTube and keep doing it. They got
okay.
Because on Twitch I heard it's too many issues for black people. I ain't doing it.
You know what's happening, right? The Duggins are paying people to start fights. Been happening all week. The social media is starting to take notice. Looks clear over here. Let's head over to the main floor.
I don't know what that is.
Disorderly conduct blemishes our reputation, and we pride ourselves on our reputation. And it could put us out of business entirely. Those are the hillbillies on the Duggins payroll.
It's just us three old dudes must have left, man. That's good. Damn. L2. I almost forgot too, bruh. I almost forgot myself.
Right, he's taking the competition call. Let's go.
Here we are at the casino.
Yeah.
Get a shot of the mics.
Okay.
Take those bikes.
One person watching. What's up? Somebody showing me some love.
Come on.
Only one view. Hey, it's cool. It's cool. That's something. Yep, I just died. I mean, got knocked off my bike. That's that new baller right there. What you at? What you got? We could have, yeah, that's true, but I'm on this motorcycle, man. Bruh, come on, bruh. I knew he was gonna do that. Hey, you cheated. It's cool. Yep, I'm about to die. I'm dead, yep. Hey, don't drop a pin out. Don't drop up in there, bro, because I just got murdered. That's hey! Yeah, I forgot. It'd be all people up in there once you go up in there. Just hit R2 to restart. Hey, I saw it too. Oh, don't die. Don't die. Good Oh, they cheated. They cheated. Hey, they cheated, man. I'm gonna kill the cards first, man. Forget him. He can wait. Dude can wait to die. Hey Dave, bro, you be playing 2K19 still? Yeah, bro, I got this glitch out right now, bro. You can boost yourself all the way to 98. And get all Hall of Fame badges. Yeah, it's a glitch out just like that. I be doing a boost sometimes just so I can get that dang on Alpha Dog badge. That Alpha Dog badge is really hard to get for real, man. Like, for you. But the glitch, a few seconds, it's hella easy, bro. That's the most easy, the easiest glitch I ever did, bro, in my life. That glitch is super easy. Mm-hmm. But the boost don't stay long. The only thing that stays is the badges until you log off. Now you stay 98, but the boost go away. Nah, yeah. The badges stay though until you log off too, bro. Somebody start watching, dang. Oh, really? They can just stop watching. Where the love at? I didn't. I felt off. Oh, that was me and you, Q. Dang, I'm about to die already. That is crazy. They cheated, bro. Hey. I don't get body like this by no dang on computers. Dang, who else died? They shot you off your bike, bro. Dang. Oh, that was... But the bike, the motorcycle. I like my bike that I got on Halloween, bro. That mug is sick. I did it again, bro. And he died as soon as he landed, bro. about to kill these dang on. Where my sticky bombs at? I'm about to die. I'm about to die. No, 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 no. No, I'm about to die. All right, good. Shoot, let me get up out of here. That's what I was trying to do the whole time too, cut them off. But dang, them CPUs kept hitting me with the core and stuff, man. That stuff crazy. they be having nitro on their trucks, man. I'm telling you. A car beat. I do make it talk towards the casino. We do. I want to have him be kill him, man. Don't do it. All right, come Dave, man. Come Dave.
To quell the importunate uprising, madam.
Well done, Vincent. Any ideas?
I imagine it was someone who wishes to besmirch the good name of this institution.
Yeah,
yo,
we know that.
Sorry to interrupt here. Brucey Kibbutz. Can we talk about health and wellness for a second here?
Excuse me?
Brucey Kibbutz, I want to talk to you about the mindfulness and exercise director's position.
Not right now. I'm kind of busy.
Oh, you're too busy to discuss health and well-being?
What? Call guest services, sir. Make an appointment.
What the fuck are you doing to have me?
Do I look like I make appointments, bro? I am the appointment!
Anyway, thank you. Again, I hope I don't have to ask for your further assistance, but I fear I shall.
Wait, what? How is she driving on the passenger side? I just got fired. Are you serious, man? The difficulty is on hard, bro. We should be getting hell. I probably have to put that mug on normal or something. What the heck? Heck nah. They bringing a freaking Jedi to Fortnite, bruh. They bringing a Jedi to Fortnite. You know, the Imperial Army and stuff? They're bringing them to Fortnite as a skin. I don't wanna play that mug though. It's cool. Sometimes. I need way more money. I tried to get old girl to join us, but I don't think she's playing right now.
For the Martin house.
I should get a call. For me, it's my first time doing as my, like, as a host, but I've been doing it with other people. How the heck you getting all of that? Bruh, no, I don't. I got 20K. I see what you saying. Hey. Well, actually, I have to do three more. I have to complete three more. I gotta do the straight, then the high roller, and then the full house. Yeah, that's all I gotta do, and I have hellas. All right, babe.
Hey, are you busy? There's been a development with the attempted buyout, and we may need your help. Left. Please swing by my office as soon as you can.
Well, I got you. I'll help y'all out with that, too. I'm here, bro. I need to get my cash back up. I don't know why I'm not getting my $50,000. Yeah, but randoms. That's probably why. So you can't continue to get it though. That's crazy. You better continue getting it. Simply with the spin of a wheel. Well, at least I'm getting some, bro. That's cool. It's better than none. I'm gonna try to help y'all get up to like the 500.
Experience the exhilaration of putting everything on the line at the Diamond Casino and Resort.
Yeah, I got the same thing for 3 months as well. For 3 months. I might send y'all an invite.
Thank you.
name for Keith. All right, there you go. Y'all ready? It's just going to be us three. Unless somebody else want to join. I'm at 74K. Somebody else joined though. Yeah, I got a bunker, but I don't got the upgraded one. That's what I need.
Oh, hey. Good to see you. Listen, Mr. Chang.
Well, your first thing should be an office, bro.
I'm worried.
Like, for organization and stuff, because you do,
they're clearly not above some fairly
heavy
tasks. You
do, missions and stuff.
Given the dubious nature of the Chang's fortune, I can't really ask for help.
That's what I just did. I bought that in a penthouse.
Let's party! These little soldiers are good, right? I'm going to send them to the Tianyang.
The office is free. The office is free, though.
Ever since he tried new personal trainer for her, he's very excited, very angry.
Lots yeah, I got mine for free, but the penthouse cost me 1.5 mil.
Juiced up meth head and an angry pair of Texans. Debbie, can you have two cars brought around front and make it quick?
You told where to go, bro. I was like, oh, okay, bet. And I saw it was like free. I was like, bet. Then I clicked on that mug. It was free. Oh, for real, bro. Yeah, mine was free. Oh, they gave me the key.
Take us to the Model 1. You know what we are doing there? We are meeting Avery and Thornton Duggan, Texan investors.
You got the white girl.
They've been trying to buy the casino.
Let's switch cars, bro.
Mr. Chang laments their methods. They have been very aggressive, very dishonest, hostile takeover, with dirty tricks. They were behind all the bad behavior at the Diamond recently.
Windows got busted out in the back.
Mr. Chang is expressing
look at that. I know you saw that, bro.
Very heavy hand.
That's why Louis just drew right in front of me.
The trainer, Brucey, he said he would work on Mr. Chang's mind and body.
Yeah, I know I can't drive
so
on here,
far, it's
like
just
fast,
high-intensity
bro.
Training, lots of performance-enhancing drugs, and very little mindfulness.
Fuck mindfulness!
You see, he is very angry. These bullshock pills, they're worse than
hey,
the
y'all
crack.
Be doing them stunt right races. Them stunt races on telephone.
That's how we roll!
Yeah, bro.
Mr. Chang is
you get a lot of cash awesome. Doing them now.
It is very important to me.
I mean,
if we can
hell.
Persuade them the casino is not for sale, maybe they will go
and then,
away.
Hey, no, man, I really want cash. They be having events going on. You get all cash for it. Hey Keith, bro, you think they gonna ever make a Xenoverse 3? If they do, I hope they like redesign it though. To where it's like you could cause like if you get mods, bro, it make the game a lot better. For some reason. Man, following this dude, bruh. I mean, what I think they should do with Xenoverse 3 is where you could actually have full customer, you know what I'm saying, over your characters and stuff. Because I'm tired of having the same moveset as everybody else. That stuff's boring. Yeah, that make a lot of sense, bro. See, I was saying the same thing. See what? They should make it to where it's an open world game. You know what I'm saying? That way you have more events and more story to it. And hopefully you could choose to be a bad guy or a good guy or just, you know, your own dude. You know what I'm saying? That'd be a lot cool. But nope. They're gonna make it stupid. Watch. They're gonna mess up again. They do, but I'm not playing that. I'm not getting it. I might get it, but then I might, you know, take it back. I don't know.
Since I ate my first egg roll. Well, you see, I never liked eggs. And an egg roll don't have eggs in it. I thought to myself, I like China. I just
what my uncle was trying to say is,
excuse me.
I was not finished.
Hey, Dave, what you doing after this, man?
Oh, my God. They're going to sell us your casino. And don't get no confusion about that.
See, I want it, so all we're here to discuss is a fair price.
So tell us a hunda.
The boys are making a very big mistake. Horton, would you excuse us for a moment? Why don't you take Miss Agatha Baker, and show her the expansion proposals we were discussing?
Okay. I think I should say that.
I strongly advise it, Miss. This is significantly above your pay grade.
Okay.
Just follow me. A ball buster. I don't know. Anyway, Mr. Chin, I'm going to lay my cards on the table. I don't give two fucks about who your family is or how many ninjas you got up your sleeve. Am I making myself clear?
I don't see a thing. I'm about to say,
where I come from. You don't get to pull a gun.
Hey, now this mission about to be hard, guys.
Maybe you do things.
They about to come every dang on spot.
Now, when I return, we will continue this conversation.
They'll come from the back of us, the front, the side.
Second thought, I ain't a gentleman. Shoot the bastards!
And we gotta make sure that dude don't die either. I might have to jump off real quick. Right here. We about to switch internet real quick. Get to AT&T real quick. Somebody else died?
I don't have a mother. Come on.
Oh no, that's what your question box is. And I'll provide
one. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
It's over there.
Okay.
But I have a whole different one, right?
Yeah.
Don't worry about the helicopter. Sorry, somebody else? That dude tripping, bro. He the reason why we losing like that. Oh, they coming all around us, bro. Oh, I died. Man, yo. That's what I'm about to do. I'm gonna stay over here and watch this side. This dude balls, bruh. He tripping. What? Bruh, wow. Right, bruh. That's, we all four just died at the same time. I don't know what I'm about to do. That's what I was doing, but that one dude was all over the place. I got him. I'm about to die. Yo, y'all supposed to get him. What y'all doing? Dang it. Alright, we good. We gotta be careful now. Oh no, they up there by themselves. Hey. Hey, they about to die. No. Hey. Yeah, I got, no, I don't got one yet. Heck no. You gotta be 120. You gotta be level 120. 120, I believe. I gotta go nade launcher too, bro. Actually, I got one of these. Keith was in the way when I shot the grenade hand launcher, man. And it killed me and it killed dude. Yeah. It was like, as soon as I shot, his head popped right up. Like he did it on purpose. Like he timed it just right. That's crazy. Yep, about it. I got 13. I got the hand grenade launcher and the grenade launcher. It was close. That's good right there. Yep. But he need to sit down, bro. Too. I'm about some more ammo real quick before I had to restart. Scary, man. You know, they be doing some fake stuff. They do. Bruh, what? Bruh, it's like they don't want me to win. They don't want me to win, bruh. They don't want me to win, bruh. That's what it is. About committed suicide, bro. I aimed the gun straight up. It was nowhere near it was down, and nobody. It was like a straight invisible wall right there. Then it's that's crazy. Nobody died, bro. No, we got no lives left. This is a good spot right here. This, I'm gonna eat some of my candy, bro. Y'all handle that.
Oh, shit.
Fucking fly!
Shit! The current on that thing!
My homeboys. Really, when I'm done. Don't be messing up, bro.
I'm on page.
Don't mess up.
I'm on page.
That game.
I'm gonna put my
mic down. Hey, okay, now they come from the on the front now. So, hey, they smart. They moving too. Look at them. Hey, they ain't, come on, man. Yeah. You gonna join, sis?
I
am. He in the front. I got. I missed. Oh. Got him. We finally made it, bruh.
Hello, what's
we
happening?
Get up out of here now.
They dropped me at the Pacific Bluffs Country Club. The Changs are members here.
Yeah.
Hello?
And she sings. Her name Miss Banker. She ain't married no more. Nah, they moving, bro. Look, I'm follow them. But come on, bro, man. Nah, bro, I'm about to quit. That's cheating, man. How come they ain't died in, bro? I died as soon as I got right there. That be messed up.
That's all my friend wants. Look at him. I'm
cool.
I'm cool. I hope they put us back right by the checkpoint. No, bro, they ain't cheating. At least we know how to do it a lot better without dying. Hey. Don't be too close to each other. They're gonna make a wall pop up. Man, he's shooting. Let me eat some snacks real quick. Check my inventory. I got a body on me. I'm throwing my armor on.
Fucking try! Shit! The turret on that thing! I don't want to.
All right, time to move to the other side.
Oh, from over there now.
I'll take out the helicopter. I'll be back. I know. Y'all take her, then I take her to ones in front. Without dying this time.
Hello, what's happening? They dropped me at the Pacific Bluffs Country Club. The Changs are members here. Hello? What's that noise?
I'm good. It's just they doing too much. My team, bruh. Why would they come out here with me? They messed me up. They got me killed. And they got a big old armor car up there with a dang on gun on it. I'm about to blow that thing up, bro. All right, we good. Where the heck he at? Don't die, it's one more dot. Get up out of here, bro. They kept killing me, man. Man, what's up to the other core, bruh? Man, that's crazy. Actually, bro, these homers look dope. Make this mug all black or something. Fix it up, it'd be over. We finally completed it. How many tries it took for us to do this, man? Yeah, y'all about to get paid. That's crazy. I'm gonna get like 5K, that's it. I made it clear for y'all to get through, man. For real? Made it clear for y'all. Shoot. Dang. Let me see if I can take it out. They right behind me. Oh, shit. I'm about to crack. Oh, I'm about to go. Oh, okay. Nope. Oh, okay. Yeah. They by me. The helicopter's by me, I got y'all. Dang. I ain't trying to die though. Helicopter's by me, bro. Y'all made it. I took that one helicopter. I'm trying to take out the other one. All right, took that one helicopter. We won. All right, good. Shoot. All right, jump on, sir, so I can send you an invite. Man, she's popping.
Hey, how did the meeting go?
Tamada, all things considered, very, not very well.
这边狗仔中。
AD save outfits I got, man.
We didn't teach us a business school. Thank you for your help.
And they got an event going on, bro. You create your own survival or King of the Hill. So I got 13K. That's something. How much y'all get?
No, your hands are dirty.
Why he ain't getting the plus 50? What the heck? Bro, I think we should do that survival. Never mind. Yeah, we should do that. Yeah, bro, because you get hella cash for that. Yeah, they pay you a lot. If you survive at least like 7 rounds or 6 rounds, you get at least like 30K or 50K sometimes. So I think. Heck yeah, y'all wanna do that real quick, Dave? Or you wanna keep doing the casino thing real quick first? Cause we almost done with that anyway. Which? We do that real quick. We can finish doing this real quick and then. Hopefully I get the 500K, bro. If I get. I got us, man. I can't because I'm way over here, bro. I gotta go all the way to the casino. I'm gonna stop by this gun store real quick.
I'm not going to lie. I'm feeling extremely anxious about all of this. I need to try and keep Mr. Chang calm. I'll talk to you soon.
Somebody trying to recruit me, man. To their motorcycle club. Named Glow Gang. I should join it, but I ain't gonna be stayed up. We about to do some more missions. He just said I unlocked the grip, bro. Are you kidding me?
Fortune for this favors one. The prepared individual.
Man, they said I'm on the grill, man.
Oh. This makes a statement that you're not to be trifled with.
Yeah, you should better get those. They're right down to the DLC ones. You should better grab that. Yeah. That do way more damage than the AK, bro.
All
right, I'm playing with the MG, the combat MG. I mean, we all out here. Ain't nobody by the casino, man. Who keeps sending me in, man?
Boss, your executive assistant here. These are exciting times for the company, if you want to expand. Sekiro serves updated with an opportunity to source and resell high-value vehicles, and some garage space in the buildings become available on Dynasty 8.
I'm gonna change
Stop by the office soon, and I'll show you. Matters have continued to worsen. I think the grad school term is a clusterfuck. Come to my office, okay? There's a meeting that I need you at. I may or may not be there.
Dang, bruh. Yeah, bruh, y'all stacking bread, not me.
Come here, remote. Let's start.
Bro, y'all got way more money than me. I might have to rob y'all. stick up his son, man. Shoot. He ain't got no clothes on. You offer to hire all players nearby as assets for V. It is dope. What all can I do? Recon. Myself a general. Yeah, there you go. The warlord. Remember myself a president. My CEO style could be an arm dealer, overseer, investor, mob boss, king. Oh, I should be the kingpin. Me. Hold on. Society leader, society mastermind, villain, roller, top dog, alpha, icon. I pick this later. You my asset now, boy. Let me go to my penthouse, man. I heard you too, man. You, hey, yeah, I sent you an invite as well. I'm just playing around with this stuff. This is my first time doing this stuff, man. It's crazy. Yeah, you could. Yeah, you can hire anybody, bro. If you're already a CEO, you can be hired by somebody else as a CEO. That's what I was doing, but I ain't know how to do it. I just hold the touchpad button. That went to my CEO thing. Then it says hire assets. Huh? Oh, you register as a CEO now. Why she ain't calling me? Hold on. Let me lay down one more time. I'll be right back. I got the dang old mission popping up. Yeah, I see. Oh, dang, Keith, you gonna leave mines, bro? That's how you feel? Hey, it tell you everything. You get the bonuses. You quit MG organization. I quit in my own organization, bro. That's what I just said, bro. I'm an asset now until I leave yours. Let me put on some different clothes. Yeah, that's what I got the West one, bro, and it was free. It was, bro. Everything for me was just free, bro, I'm telling you. I don't know why everything costing for y'all, bro. Like, Yeah, the one for me was free. Let me see. Shoot, let me look it up on my eyes again. Dynasty 8, right? Yeah. Mine's was free. Maze Bank West is free for me. It was free. Yeah, mine's was straight free. Now the dang on Loon Bank West, that mug is $3 million and 100K. Yeah. I'm starting up, hold on. Give me a second, bro. Somebody watching now. They gonna leave eventually though. That's crazy. No, I'm saying like somebody in my live stream, just one person. They gonna leave eventually. Are available to VIP members. Indulge. You deserve it. Hang on, bro. I don't got no mission right now. What's going on? I'm missing something, bro. Go back up to my penthouse. Now it's all bro. I don't know what's going on, bro. He's tripping. Oh, yeah. There's a bed in here. There's a lot of couches, too. Hey, Keith, bro, you got Conan Exile? I got one person watching my live screen, man. That's crazy. I'm gonna jump in this. Oh, man.
You have forgotten about me, Mark.
Nope. I'm gonna try something else. Hopefully it will. But you know how you jump in a shower, bro? It says if you sing into your headset, you earn RP, right? Or you barely get RP for doing it. You just barely get RP for straight doing it, man. That's crazy. Y'all straight playing the casino down there for real. The best one to do is the tracks, bro. That's the best one. I bet all my coins in the tracks. In the track, I mean. Well, right now I only got 8,000. I had 40,000. I'm about to go to it real quick. It probably because I'm not a CEO. I'm about to see. Hold on. I don't think they got nothing to do with it. It's just not starting up. See, inside track. That's where you get all the stuff at right there. I'm gonna see if she in her office, man. She doing too much.
Miss Baker's ready for you. Go right on through.
She not even in her office, bro. Oh, yes, she is.
Excuse me there. Pardon me.
right. I'm about to go back over there real quick. What? Hey, who y'all bet y'all numbers at? I'm trying to get it started, bro. It's, they playing.
200 megabytes is the base. I'm like, it doesn't sound, I don't know.
And that's respect you said, or is that for
no,
us?
No, you got it. That's what they told me. I'm like, it's not. Oh, my God. That's why I told you not to. I told you not. Go to bed.
Oh, this dude, Low Gang, keeps sending me an invite to his club. Yeah, it's not, I don't know what's going on with this, man. Let's do a heist real quick.
What I'm showing is you're getting our 10x10, so that's symmetrical. That means you're going to get 10 upload, 10 download. Now, what you might have been having with Spectrum was their 10 download, 1 upload. And the reason for that is so their equipment only handles a certain download speed, and then you get a fraction of the upload speed. The good thing with what you have right now, you have fiber cabling, so the same download speed you're getting is the same upload speed you're going to get. So that's pretty good. Like, so I see him doing a little bit of gaming over there.
So that's what I'm confused about, because I told him, like, I don't have, like, regular cable anymore. So my cable is through streaming. Pure, I have Sony TV. We have the gaming.
Gotcha. Let's do the heist. Do the heist. Start the heist.
Tablets, laptops, everything in my house is considered.
Because I don't know what's going on with the casino mission.
Like electronics is
internet.
Wi-Fi, internet.
Gotcha.
So I just wanted to make sure that the speed that I have now with Charter works fine.
Okay.
Guest services, can I help you, sir?
That is not going to be.
That's not possible at the moment. Please accept my apologies.
I'll be honest with you. So, if you're talking like all that gaming and streaming and stuff with the 10 megabits per second, you might struggle a little bit.
And I got two people watching my stream. That's what I'm talking about.
With the 10 megabits per second, I'd say you could probably do two gamings at the same time. But when you're talking multiple streaming, you might struggle on having two streams at the same time. So for example, well, like for Netflix, for example, one stream usually wants at least 6 megabits per second. So if you have 10, you're only going to get the committed 6 on one stream. And then the other one might have a little bit of buffering, but it should still run more or less effectively. After a little bit, it'll kind of like take a second to buffer off, and then it'll load out. But
yeah.
I wouldn't do more than two streams at the same time.
Yeah, I want to do something else real quick.
Well, that means like, so let's say you're watching a program on Netflix on this TV, and then you're watching something else on Hulu. All right. I'd say the maximum would be 2. That's probably the maximum one at the same time, simultaneously. Now, if you're web surfing or you're using YouTube or something, you're checking email, you could do But like if you're doing heavy media stuff, I wouldn't do more than two.
Like when it's like he's playing the game over there, yeah. I'm watching Sling TV over here, and then I have someone on tablet or watching.
Then yeah, it might start to buffer it. We can ask him.
Up to 8 devices.
Yeah, I don't think that's accurate. Hey man, I got a question. question for you. So at 10 megabits per second, really three streams simultaneously, they're gonna have a little bit of trouble after the third one, right?
Yeah, I mean, if you're streaming HD,
yeah.
I think that requires 8.
Yeah, that's
or at least 5, I know that.
Yeah.
So, yeah, if you have three TVs going out at the same time, then have some streaming help. It's not really a speed, that's more of like memory for a computer. I'm not sure.
Because like that's what everything is hooked up to right now. Of course, because Charter is still active right now.
Yeah.
And it works fine for me. And like I game, he games, and then I have Sling TV, and then they have
I'm about to send y'all in right. I'm putting on endless waves too.
That's how we respond. Now when I talk to the people,
oh, yeah. Get more cash out of it.
They said that this $10 a month one access is
heck y'all man.
Up to 8 devices.
Well, I mean 8 devices be pushing it.
I get the invite.
Especially with 10.
I mean I would say
yeah. You need at least 25 for 8 devices, I would say. Yeah.
And 25 would
25 megabytes down.
Yeah. Now, Phil, do you have a phone handy?
Yeah.
So we can check. So right now everything's connected to your Charter internet, right? So we'll do a speed test on your phone that's connected to the Wi-Fi, and then that'll kind of tell us what you're getting from Charter. So if you want to do that, we can check what you get from Charter and compare it versus what we have.
Because they confused me because it didn't make sense because when I called Charter,
Hey, this is the best spot to stay up here. We'll survive every way.
I can upgrade to the unlimited in the access for $40 a month.
Is that like for a cell phone plan?
No, no. Like, cause she said for what you guys, what you looking up today? But then she said that it's only 8 devices. And I was like, what if I want to look up 10 devices?
I know they coming up. I got it.
Downloading data. That is to the core. It's all the download of information into your home. So those are the two measures.
Because Carter over there, like on my Wi-Fi box, I have two different connections. One is 2G, one is 5G. 5G is faster than 2G.
Yeah, so basically how it works is there's two channels that broadcast the signal. So there's a 2.5 GHz channel and a 5 GHz channel. Basically with the 2.5 GHz, it sends out the signal farther. However,
you got one up over me. You gotta actually change your aim setting. The one we own, I feel like, hold on, let me see which one we own. That's what I was trying to figure out. We on assisted aim. We not on actually the right one. That's, who changed my sensitivity, man? That's why people been bodying me, man. Say, man, I'm thinking everybody's good.
You know, like, you know, how, what speed are you getting right now, and if it is comparable to what you got?
7K, see?
So, do you have your phone, or can you go ahead and...
What's the... Let's go to free mode, yeah.
You got a lot left in here, or are you almost wrapped up?
Oh, where did you get
my... I was just gonna wait until, you know, to figure out what's going on before I bring up the line there.
Yep.
Yeah. So, the damn camera.
So now the best one for speed tests, there's an app called Ookla Speed Test. That's going to be the most accurate one. You could also just go on Google and Google Speed Test and do the one that they offer, but I would recommend getting the app. The app is probably the best. Ookla Speed Test. O-O-K-L-A.
You always do that.
And that one's going to give you the most accurate results for your speed test.
I got the mission. My niece keeps doing stuff, man. I'm here. Pass the time. Are you following me? Almost hit my motorcycle.
Right? I said go to your room. That's
good
payout. Need that number right there. And that actually is going to be your best number for AT&T anything. That's going to be your go-to. And then the people you usually want to talk to are going to be retention. They have a ton of options. I mean, I'll be able to set it up. They may just have to change the speed in their system.
Exactly. I think once the fiber is active and running, I think it's just as simple as them modifying in their system.
Yeah.
I think the issue is when the fiber is not actually running to the home where you guys have to come out. But I think since you already got the fiber up and running, it might just be to switch on the speed. So,
yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah, I'll have to install
it. I don't know what's going on. I gotta do this straight two more times. I gotta do the full house one time.
Retention.
Gotta do the high roller five times.
Home.
Complete all casino story missions in order. You earn 500k. I gotta do two more straight. Straight, man. God damn. Why isn't that story now?
Stop.
You sure they say 5 to 15 minutes? You gotta wait. Let me see if I have to call her or something.
Yes, hi. Yes, my name is Martina Baldwin. And I'm calling because,
hey, what's up? Can't, sorry. Afraid I can't do that. Sorry, no can do.
What I'm switching from and what I'm getting with you guys in reference to what's offered under the Access program. I currently have charter that I'm trying to implement today, but, I just did the speed.
How you get?
I'm a busy woman, okay?
The speed that I'm getting with charter is...
How you get that, that club stuff, man?
And so that's going to be a problem.
You got to pay for that, too. Dang, bro.
My likelihood on what we do, of course, like just gaming, TV streaming, Fire Stick, Netflix, and all that. So, how...
Hey, Dave, bro, just do the heist.
With the Access program. I know when I talked to somebody when I said it was going to come out, she told me that the $10...
All right, then, hold on.
The $10 internet, I can't...